What is up, guys? It's your boy,
KK Flex.
And welcome back to another one of my videos. So first off, I just want to start off this video by saying thank you guys so much for 10,000 subscribers. Like, I'm just a little kid out here making music, and you guys are actually rocking with me heavy. So I thank you for that, and I thank you for all the support you guys give me on Instagram and SoundCloud. You can follow me, it's right there. And like, that's crazy. And by the time I make this video and it goes on YouTube, this song will also be on SoundCloud, so you guys can check it out. So without further ado, let's get into it. I'm gonna be making like a trap version of the basic Jingle Bells. So let's get it. Okay guys, I'm gonna start by setting the tempo to 110, as you can see, and I'm gonna be using the grand piano. So let's get it. The first part, and now we're gonna add chords. Cool, strings are down, and now we're gonna add sleigh bells to give it that Christmassy feel. Cool. Now the first part, just the basic Jingle Bells beginning part, is done. Now we're gonna get onto the trap part of it. So let's get it. So it'll be like 808 kick, same pattern, so like it's kind of booming. So let's do it. All right guys, so now I'm gonna add a snare. I know I'm not using Trapdoor this time for the snare because you guys low-key hate that song. But I actually got, as you can see over here, downloaded all these things. And how I get it in is I go to Ultra Beat, just showing you guys just in case you need it, drag and drop, and then I just drag whatever sound I want here, pick a note, and then that's how I do it, just so you guys wanted to know. I'm in Logic Pro X, by the way. And let's just do it. Alright, cool. So, snare's down. And then let's add hi-hats. Let's just do hi-hats, why not? Hey! as you guys can see, and then I'm gonna add another piece to it. So let's do it. Okay guys, so I extended it out, as you can see, and I slowed down the hi-hats a little bit at the beginning here. So now we're gonna add the actual like Jingle Bells melody line. So now I'm gonna add sleigh bells again for this part though. Alright guys, so now I'm gonna end it by putting back in this first part, and then I'm just gonna copy like this, put it here, maybe fix it a little bit. But basically that's how I'm ending it. So I'm gonna just show you guys the final product. I hope you guys are rocking with it so far. I mean, it sounds dope to me. So this is the final product. I hope you enjoy it. Okay guys, I moved things around a little bit and I got it how I want it. So this is the final product. I hope you guys are rocking with it. Jingle Bells, and I'm actually rocking with it. Let me know what you guys think in the comments, because wow, I mean, I had fun with it. Should I freestyle? Jingle Bell, Jingle Bell, if you buy, I will sell. Merry, Merry, Merry Christmas, but in here it's limitless. Don't care what you say, because I'm here to stay. Just hit 10K, and it felt like my birthday. Reason for the season, hey, the reason that you breathing, hey, and if he is not leaving, bought some gifts for the fam, made me feel like a man, hey, don't forget the sun, cause he's the only one. I'm out here just chilling, chilling like a villain, straight up from head to toe, you know how we feeling, oh, hey, hey. Alright, so let me try one on like 2018. Let's run it. 2018, what's cracking? That's gonna be the year I'm stacking. I'ma send them haters backing, cause we both know that they slack it. Ooh, clouds going up next year. 100K, no fear. Don't care what you wear, cause I'ma be right there. You should rewind this past. That was in the past. I'ma do it with class. I'ma be there like that. So alright guys, I hope you enjoyed that. That was my trap version of Jingle Bells. I mean, I had fun with it. I hope you guys are bumping with me. It's on my SoundCloud, so like, if you guys want to listen to it after you're done listening to like your Mariah Carey, like Christmas, whatever, and just want to sneak me in there, I mean, that would be dope. Hey. Alright, so, my bad. So, I hope you guys are rocking with it. Merry Christmas if I don't see you on the 25th, but like, I'm hopefully gonna post between now and then. So, I'm saying Merry Christmas anyway. So, Merry Christmas. Hope you guys have a great day that day. Don't forget the reason for the season. It's all about Christmas time of year, so let's get it together. And, I guess I'm out. I hope you guys rock with it, and I hope you guys just have fun, guys. I hope you enjoy your day. So, KRX out. Love you guys. K-K-Rex.